What's up, everybody? It's your girl Christina. Welcome back to Korean Jewel's Life. As you can see, Julian's not here because this video is all about me. And yeah, you're going to be watching a video on my day and what I do on a day-to-day as a paraprofessional and how it's going virtual learning. All right, so let's get into this video, starting from the morning. Let's go. Good morning. Mamba, look. Good morning. Happy snowy day.
You have a question? So, wanna watch? I do have pajamas on.
It's okay.
Well, because these are gonna be under my snow clothes.
Yeah. You're gonna go outside in pajamas?
Oh yeah. Wanna watch? The snow is gonna be. I love snow. Actually, wanna watch? I was planning on making a snow fort and we launch a giant snowball at it and see if we can withstand the giant attack.
Oh.
The snow fort will like not. We'll build it like an igloo with two entrances. We'll take one of the entrances and get and then there, and snowballs will travel from that into the machine and blast it.
That sounds so fun. All right, can everyone see my screen? Give me a thumbs up.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. If you want to be an owl, give a hoot. All right, we are at the morning message. Today's morning message says, good morning, K2. Today is Thursday, December 17th, 2020. We will read a new book today. Love, Miss Caldas and Miss Cologne. I think I see some snap words. Who can tell me a snap word? Let's see. Good job. Let's tap it out, everyone. I-S-I-S. We're not playing with the mute button. Oh, look at our fish poem. Let's read it. This poem is called Fish. Fish have fins and fish have tails. Fish have skin concealed by scales. Fish are seldom seen on land. Fish would rather swim than stand. I'm going to read it again one more time. What can we learn about fish from the poem? What can we learn? I'm looking at my friends, see who has their hand up.
Yep. We can learn that the skin is covered by scales.
Ooh, good one. Thank you. Yes, they are covered by scales. Good job.
I need to go if I can use the bathroom.
Of course you can.
I do not want to do it.
Oh, you don't want to do it? That's fine. You can just listen. All right, you guys did a great job. Let's move on. All right, our question of the day is, would you rather be a butterfly or fish? As you can see, I'm on my lunch break and it's almost time to come back. That's my dog scratching on my door. But usually on the other days, since today's a short day due to the snowstorm.
I'm at lunchtime. Rena, I'm classy.
They're supposed to be in lunch. Say, like, my experience with virtual learning as a para is not that bad at all. Like, I wake up an hour before, get ready. The children, they want to see each other in person. So my teacher holds one day of the week that's optional. You can go after school hours and you can meet one another. And she has activities set up for you, which I love because, you know, that's just out of her kindness. Is after work hours, so you don't really have to do that, but it's for the kids. So to me, teachers are essential workers. Like, they're front line with nurses, and without them, we wouldn't be who we are today. So we're missing the social aspect of being with one another, but we have to stay safe. And until we have advanced technology, I guess the HVACs in the classrooms and circulation around in the classroom. It's time to go back. All right, but I'll talk more later. So,
yeah. I'm gonna tell mommy something.
Can I get socks?
I'm gonna go to the bathroom back.
Well, that's it for my day. Well, my virtual learning day. Without further ado, we're gonna end this video right here. So yeah, thank you for watching and I hope you enjoy the snow and keep wearing a mask. And thank your essential workers, thank your teachers, thank your doctors, your nurses, those who have to go out every day and fight this pandemic. So, yeah, bye.